Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Lawrence Welk Show, celebrating more than 50 years on television. Now sit back and enjoy the show, selected especially for public television.
Everyone, I'm Mary Lou Metzger, your host for this week's Lawrence Welk Show. This program was our New Year's show from 1970. That year, the popular songs were Aquarius by the Fifth Dimension and The Games People Play, and you'll see Clay Hart sing it on this show. But at the movies, you could see Love Story, Patton, The Aristocats, The Movie MASH, and Kelly's Heroes. On television that year, you could watch Laugh-In, Here's Lucy, Sesame Street had just begun, The Mod Squad, and The Doris Day Show. On this show you're about to see, Norma Zimmer sings I Could Have Danced All Night, Peanuts Hucko and the band play Muskrat Ramble, and there's a rousing version of Before the Parade Passes By as a salute to the Rose Parade. So let's celebrate by watching our New Year's show.
From Hollywood, the Lawrence Welk Show.
You're walking along the street, or you're at a party, or else you're alone, and then you suddenly did. You're looking in someone's eye, you suddenly realize that this could be the start of something big.
You're lunching at 21 and watching your diet, declining a Charlotte Russe, accepting a fig.
Controlling the unrolling of your fate, my friend. Who knows what's written in the magic book?
But when a lover you discover at the gate, my friend,
invite him in without a second look.
You're up in an aeroplane, or dining at Sardi's, or lying at Malibu, alone on the sand. You suddenly hear a bell, and right away
welcome to our New Year's show. As you heard, our boys and girls hope this year will be the start of something big. Now here's my pretty daughter-in-law, Tanya, with a musical toast for 1971 and all the years to come.
Slumber warm when night winds blow. May you always live with laughter, for a smile becomes you so. Make a fortune, find your doorway. May the bluebird sing your song. May no trouble travel your way, may no worry stay too long, may your heart aches be forgotten, may no tears be spilled, may old acquaintance be remembered, and your cup of kindness filled. come true. May you find someone to love as much as I love you.
Isn't she lovely? Thank you, Tanya. And all of us echoed those sentiments. In our business, ladies and gentlemen, we often find that musicians want to be singers and singers want to be musicians. Well, Myron Floren came to the rescue of two pretty girl singers, Gail Farrell and Mary Lou Metzger. He gives them their big break as musicians. So girls, this is your big chance. Day, the Rose Bowl and the Rose Parade are very much in the news here in Southern California. Ken Delo has a song that seems to fit the mood.
Tell her you care each time you speak. Make it her birthday each day of the week. Bring her nice things, sugar and spice things, roses and lollipops, and lollipops and roses. One day she'll smile, next day she'll cry. Minute to minute, you'll never know why. Coax her, pet her, better yet, get her roses and lollipops, and lollipops and roses. We try acting grown up, but as a rule, we're all little children, fresh from school. So carry her books, that's how it starts. 14 or 40, they're kids in their hearts. Keep them happy. handy, flowers and candy, roses and lollipops, and lollipops and roses and roses.
A fine song, and well done, Ken. You've seen Bob and Cissy do all kinds of dances on our show. Well, this evening, they're going to put it all together as they trace the history of dancing down through the years. I'll let them tell you about it.
We'd like to take you back to those wonderful days. Yes, the early days of the dance. You gotta face the facts, they had wonderful acts. Back in the early days of dance, there was the Castle Walk back in 1904. The Charleston in the 20s brought the folks to the floor. In the 40s, the swing became like a thing in the early days of the dance.
Ladies and gentlemen, ballroom dancing as we know it today began way back in the early 1900s with Mr. Fox and the Foxtrot, the Waltz, and a wonderful young dancing couple by the name of Vernon and Irene Castle. We'd like to take you back to those days now and show you their famous dance, the Castle Walk.
Were expressions that came in with one of the biggest dance crazes of all times. Those were the days when the Red Hot Mamas and their big daddies were out on the floor cutting a rug with that wild dance of the Roaring Twenties, the Charleston.
In the early 1900s, the big band sounds came alive. You had Tommy Dorsey, Woody Herman, and of course the champagne music of a Lawrence of Welk. We'd like to take you back to those days now and show you the dance they were doing when they heard Glenn Miller play In the Mood. Sure glad I took my geritol tonight. The Jitterbug!
Yeah!
One, two, three, four! Thank you.
wop to Charleston and then the swing. But now it's time for us to do our thing.
Thank you, Cissy. We've tried to show you a brief history of American ballroom dancing. Now, the reason this was so popular is a boy and girl got to dance together. You know, a little romance, cuddle up a little bit. Today is a different thing. Everybody does their own thing. The girl dances over here, and the boy dances over here. Now, Cissy and I love to do these new rock dances, but let us tell you what happened to us. A few years ago, we entered a dance contest, and we're lucky enough to win it. Cissy was in Hollywood, California. I was in Oshkosh, Wisconsin. You don't believe me. Anyway, we'd like to show you a brief history of some of the rock and roll dances now. And that calls for a little soul music.
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Aren't they something, Bobby and Cissy? My, my, what a pleasure to have them with our organization. And folks, I have news for you. Bobby and Cissy will be in the Rose Parade on New Year's Day on their own float, Stairway to Stardom, sponsored by the Exchange Club of America. Here's a song that was a big hit for Herb Albert and if you want a brass. This guy's in love with you. The guy, in this case, is handsome guy Hovis, and the girl, of course, this is his charming wife, Ralna.
You see this guy? This guy's in love with you. Yes, I'm in love. Who looks at you the way I do?
When you smile, I can tell we know each other very well.
How can I show you? I'm glad I got to know you, 'cause I've heard some talk. They say you think I'm fine.
This guy's in love. And what I do to make you mine? Tell me now, is it so? Don't let me be last.
My hand.
Hands are shaking.
Don't let my heart keep breaking, 'cause I need your love.
I need your love.
I want your love.
I want your love.
Say you're in love with this. If not, I'll just die.
I need your love.
I need your love.
I want your love.
I want your love.
This next song won an award from the recording industry as the outstanding song of last year. We have one of the outstanding country singers in the nation to sing it for you, Clay Hart. Clay, take it away.
Thank you, buddy. La-da-da-da-da-da. La-da-da-da-da-da-da. I'm talking about you and me and the games people play. Oh, the games people play now. Every night and every day now. I never mean what to say now. Never saying what they mean. Well, they while away the hours in their ivory towers until they're covered up flowers in the back of a black limousine. La-da-da-da-da-da-da. La-da-da-da-da-da-da. I'm talking about you and me and the games people play. Well, we make one another cry, break a heart and we say goodbye. Cross the hearts and we hope to die that the other was to blame. But neither one will ever give in, so we gaze at an 8x10, thinking about the thing that might have been, and it's a dirty, rotten shame. La-da-da-da-da-da. La-da-da-da-da-da-da. I'm a-talking about you and me and the games we play. Look around and tell me what you see. What's happening to you and me? God grant me the serenity to remember who I am. Cause you're giving up your sanity for your pride and your vanity. You turn your back on humanity. I just remember you're a man. La-da-da-da-da-da-da. La-da-da-da-da-da-da. I'm a-talking about you and me and the games people play. La-da-da-da-da-da-da. I'm a-talking about you and me and the games people play. Take it, Neil.
Hey, Harvey, this Living Buddies, a great team. Our lovely champagne lady, Norma Zimmer, has a song from My Fair Lady, which seems quite appropriate for New Year's Eve. I could have danced all night.
I could have danced all night. I could have danced all night and still have begged for more. I could have spread my wings and done a thousand things I've never done before. I'll never know what made it so exciting, why all at once my heart took flight. I only know when he began to dance with me, I could have danced and all night. I'll never know what made it so exciting, why all at once my heart took flight. I only know when he began to dance with me, I could have danced, danced, danced all night.
Norma, when I hear such a beautiful voice, I could listen all night. We have a new arrangement of a Dixieland classic featuring Peanuts Hucko, Bob Havens, and Johnny Sell. Swing out, gentlemen. our New Year's show as Sandy and Salli recall a hit novelty song of 1935. Our tuba player, Richard Maloof, also gets into the act.
You blow through here, the music goes round and round, whoa, and it comes out here. You push the first valve down, the music goes down and round, whoa, and it comes out here. You push the middle valve down, the music goes down and round, below, 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 helio, listen to the jazz come out. You push the other valve down, the music goes round and round, whoa, and it comes out here.
Do a wonderful job, and you heard some very, very nice tuba work there by Richard Maloof. Here's another song that should bring back memories. Joe Feeney answers many requests as he sings Your Eyes Have Told Me So. Bob Ralston at the piano.
I saw your eyes, your wonderful eyes, with love light and tenderness beaming. They thrilled me through, they filled me too with wonderful dreams I am dreaming. No need to speak, no more shall I seek, for my heart has taught me their meaning. And love has come at last, I know, your eyes have told me so. No need to speak, no more shall I seek, for my heart has taught me their.
Rendition by Joe and Bob. Bob, as long as you're at the piano, let's hear that exciting arrangement of Kumano.
Thank you.
Thousands of people will be in Pasadena on New Year's Day for the Rose Parade. Our boys and girls decided to avoid the crowds and stage their own parade. Let's join the gang before the parade passes by.